What's wrong?
Stacy bought... She went and bought me something expensive for this Christmas. Now I don't know what I'm gonna get her. I mean, I only have like 2 days left. It's hopeless.
Okay, here's what you do. You go to Bloomingdale's. No, Macy's. Victoria's Secret. You get a gift card. One that's like a credit card. You write $1,000 on it. Go to Rite Aid. Walgreens. You write her a Christmas card. You write, I love you. You're my soulmate in life. Mushy stuff. And then you go and give it to her. She's going to freak out because there's $1,000 on it. She's going to go into the store and find out there's nothing on the card. She'll be upset, even embarrassed. But don't worry. So here's what you do. Ah, I knew I shouldn't trust in that lady. She told me it was her first day. Quick, just give me the card. Give me the card. I'll put another $1,000 on it. And she'll be like, don't you do it. Don't you do it.
That's gotta be the stupidest thing I've ever heard.